Hey guys, welcome back to Inspiratic. Today, my two cats are going on a date. This might be the most stupidest, cringiest, weirdest video we've ever done here. So, anyways, let's get into this video. Okay, so we're walking to the store to go get cat food. And there's Wynn's shoes. We are in the store right now, and I'm hoping nobody's seeing me video.
Down the aisle we go.
We found the fancy cat food section. We found some delicious stuff for Kelly for only 80 cents a haul, so obviously we're taking it.
Okay, and we're getting this for Bay.
Gonna go into the bath now.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. Forget what I said.
We are now going to try to find our other cat.
Bay!
He's drinking out of the toilet.
Is he?
It's his baby! And now it's bath time for Bay.
I think we could do it if we try.
Have their table set up here, and it's really cute. And now we're gonna go get the plates.
Marvelous.
Bon appetit, gatitos.
Baby, I'm falling. I hope you catch me when I'm dead.
We have your white meat chicken Florentine with garden greens in a delicate sauce. No. So we have your salmon feast in seared salmon flavored gravy. Story time. When I went to go get the cat food, everything went wrong. So the first thing that went wrong is, so we went into the wrong door. We went through the exit door. And the second thing that went wrong is I didn't have a mask on. And so when the person said put on a mask, I said okay. And I like pulled my phone out of my pocket. And then, choking. This song started playing. Like, it was really loud. My volume was all the way up because we had been listening to it in the car. And then phone just glitched and started playing the song. So while this person was telling me to put them on my mask, and then my phone starts playing music at 100% volume, that's like rock or whatever, and then I'm trying to put on my mask, but I had a headband on, so the headband was in the way and I couldn't get it on. And I tried to get out of the store, and the door just wouldn't open, and I didn't have my mask on, and everyone was staring at us, and I still didn't have my mask on, so I couldn't open the door. And then like 30 seconds later, Lincoln came and helped me open the door, and then I had to take off my headband, and then I looked like a cow, because my hair would, I don't even know what my hair was doing, but the headband had ruined it or something. And then we went back inside, and we got the cat food, and then we accidentally almost cut the whole line, because we weren't paying attention. And then we went back to the back of the line, and then we went forward, and we almost went to the wrong, like, checkout place, and then it was so awkward, and then we finally got our cat food.